Did you know? According to Oda, each Straw Hat is based on a different real-life nationality. Luffy is Brazilian. Zoro, although many people thought he would be an American police officer, if you know what I mean. Oda stated he is actually Japanese. Nami is Swedish. Robin is Russian. Sanji is French. Tony Chopper, being a reindeer, is of course Canadian. Frankie, with his obsession of Coke, is American. Brooke is from Austria, while Jinbei was stated to be Indian. Which Straw Hat do you share a nationality with?